flag board. I've got a bore through it which I can light through to get the bottom. This is a series of those bar magnets. A little ball on the end. So if we take the repulsive magnets away, it kind of just does pendulum stuff. It goes a bit wavy davy, but I think that's mostly because of that mechanism there. A piece of wire onto a magnet and it's all a bit there. But anyway, let's now put these in. And start it again. Already the oh, that's quite a good one. See the way that it bucks as it hits the magnetic field? Yeah, that's not so bad. Right, that'll do, that's a minute for a while.